Hit me for 300. Okay. Times four. Crit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Like instant bosses. The numbers cut down so low. Unbreakable. Where's the defense? Oh, I can do bleed. Twenty-five lords. 80 enemies to start it. Oh my gosh. Defense, defense, defense. It's 100% frailty, sure. 100% crit. 100% frailty, burn, slow, poison, bleed. Almost 30 arcane lord. Oh my gosh, that's at once. Deleted. 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 Arcane disc. Dragging, I guess you call it. Absolutely ridiculous. Okay. That's fine. I'm only level 188, which is the craziest part. What is my CR, CFC, CFM? 155. How much harder are they hitting now? Plus 1100%. Multicast frontal, crit damage. At 500, 429. multicast legendary. So many duels. Unbreakable, yeah. Oh, Swift. Gotta take it. Oh boy. Die. Set till cycle 5. They're gonna spawn here in 2 seconds. Damage. Speed. Multicast. I apply lead a lot. Oh, stuck in the ledge. Oh my gosh! 350 on that damage. Oh my gosh. Oh. Still have a death passive. Oh. More shield. More crit damage. Cycle 5. Alright, let's look at 12,000% enemy health. 1600 damage. Minus 50% healing and absorption shields and 25 extra bosses. This is after the update today. Oh, next bosses. One light beam. Ice, sure. Damage. Multicast. Damage taken. Oh boy. Thermal attack speed. Okay. Down to the two bosses. Oh, spawn more. My third death passive. Oh, damage. If I can dash through them with all these arcane discs following me, they're dead. Problem is, I can't get near them. Oh, the new boss is... No! Oh! Wow, arcane disc sucked. Oh my gosh. Oh, I don't think I got the achievement either. That was, oh no. That is unfortunate.